Well, we got a one-on-one for the ROH World Championship. Matt Riddle and Randy Orton. Here you go.
I know one thing about Falls Count Anywhere matches. These superstars have a habit of finding useful weapons around the arena.
Well, ding, ding, ding.
Chairs, tables, kendo sticks, lead pipes, barricades, broken mirrors. Everything is fair game in this one. Thanks for reminding us, Corey. I should have brought a protective suit and a helmet. I think we all should have. Impressive was that reversal.
What? Why what?
Gut wrench, German suplex.
Did that just happen?
Now back to the ring. Oh, what a knee strike. Ooh, well measured. He's just dominating at this point.
This could be his moment.
Nice.
A quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Gets him with a counter. Tremendous impact. Randy Orton is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE. Your weaknesses, Corey. How would you target the Apex Predator?
One needs to look at Orton's medical history for the key. More than anything else, shoulder injuries have put the Viper on the sideline.
Personal.
Orton looking on his game right now.
What, do you think I wasn't going to reverse that?
Superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match.
You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself.
Yeah, there you go.
The beatings will continue. It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
Jump, can you unblock skip? Skip, jump says you have him muted, so unmute him.
Who does this methodical pace benefit? He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
What's that?
In his current condition, the stipulations are to his disadvantage. Oh man, low clothesline.
That was three moves, and then I wake up kind of do. I mean, it's a signature. It's not like it's a finish.
He just cannot be caught. Scoop slam.
What happened? Y'all split screen in a fun match? Damn. Damn, this split screen can happen anyway. Wow. Yeah, why not?
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong. Oh, what a German suplex. He continues to press forward. He can't allow himself to let up now. Looking to... No man does that better.
Randy Orton got the worst end of that stick.
Oh my God. This, I should have kicked out. So this should have kicked out. I said up, jump.